Yo, what's up, YouTube? This is your boy, Junior, a.k.a. Smoking Guns, out here in Tucson, Arizona, representing the Ultimate Fight Club, giving you the latest content in boxing and MMA news that is out. So, today's video, man, is actually another movie review on that movie, Child's Play, man. And yo, that movie was surprisingly pretty friggin' good, dude. I was actually like, I was very skeptical to go see that movie, man. I was like, man, if any of you guys have ever seen the original Child's Play movie, after I seen the full trailer of this new Child's Play movie, I was like, what the hell are they doing with Chucky, man? The premise of Chucky was he was a friggin' serial killer. Man, you got this friggin' malfunctioned doll, and then you got it friggin' owned by a 13-year-old boy. Like, dude, if you don't take your ass outside and go make some damn friends, man, you 13 years old playing with friggin' dolls, man. What the hell's wrong with you? In the original Child's Play, little homie was like friggin' 5, 6, 7 years old or something like that. So he's this little dude. He ain't got nothing to do. Of course he's going to be playing with the little Chucky doll. You 13 years old playing with the friggin' doll. But man, when I went to go see this movie, I was surprised how good this friggin' movie was, man. And pretty much the whole premise of this movie, if you guys do not know, you should know the premise of the original Child's Play, where the doll Chucky was pretty much possessed by a serial killer, Charles Lee Ray, and that's how he got that name, Chucky, right? So in this movie, it's pretty much about a doll that has artificial intelligence, right? So the people that are making this doll in the factory, the dude that is programming Chucky, he gets fired. So his act of revenge is that when he's programming Chucky, what he does is he takes off the safety features of this doll and releases them to the world to get revenge, right? So, dude, this was actually a really good spin on how they did that freaking Child's Play movie, man. I really liked how they did Chucky himself, because Chucky, it's not like he was a malfunctioned doll. Like I said, the doll had artificial intelligence, right? And with the safety features taken off, it almost made him like a free doll. And he didn't have like anything that was pre-programmed, you know what I'm saying? So the way that he learned things by interacting. So everything that he learned, interacting, he'd watch TV, he would see what's going on TV, he would input it. The things you say to him, he would input it. So he was literally learning like a friggin' little baby. So I really liked how they did Chucky in that aspect. I liked the way that they did the little boy, because I'm like, dude, this friggin' little kid is too old to be friggin' having dolls. But the thing is, with the way that Chucky interacted with you, it was actually pretty friggin' cool. He was like just a little homie, like, yo, what's up, little Chucky? Let's go watch basketball. Let's go watch the fights or something, little homie. You know what I'm saying, dude? It was actually pretty badass. And I like the way that they did the interaction or the relationship with the boy and the mom, because they did the mom. It was totally opposite of the original Child's Play. In the original Child's Play, the mom was a hardworking mom, single mom, and she was trying to do everything she could to take care of her son. Where this mom, she was almost reminding me of a friggin' hood rat ass mom that don't friggin' pay her son no attention. So she got this friggin' doll to be like, yo, take this doll and go do something with your friggin' life. You understand what I'm saying? Which you do see a lot in today's society with a lot of these parents, man, where they just give the friggin' kids something and be like, yo, go do something with your life, right? So I like the way that they did that. So this boy really relied on Chucky, and it literally looked like, dude, they had a really good friggin' relationship. Even in the time where he was actually trying to stop Chucky initially, you could see the turmoil and how the dude felt about that, because you could see that he really cared about Chucky. Even as an audience member, you even get attached to Chucky. Like, Chucky was actually a pretty little badass little fool, man. I actually like Chucky in this damn movie, which is very surprising, because I did not think I was gonna like him at all. And the way that they did the story on this was very different, because in the original Child's Play, the whole premise of Chucky was, like I said, he's friggin' possessed by the soul of a serial killer. So when the serial killer finds out what he has to do to get out of the doll, his whole premise is to put his soul into the little boy. Where in this Child's Play movie, the whole premise of Chucky is that he wants to make this little boy happy, and he is literally trying to be his friend to the mother effing end. You dig what I'm saying? Dude, it was freaking pretty sick, dog. Now, with that being said, there was a few things that I did not like about the movie. The main things that I didn't like about the movie is how he got the name Chucky. Like, come on, y'all could have did way better than that. Like, I would have just, if that would have just made it a lot more simple, they tried to make it a little bit quirky and funny, but it was like, come on, dog, y'all could have did better than that. But, and then they had the little over-the-top humor. If they would have took the over-the-top humor out of this, dude, it would have been a friggin' super on point movie. The little simplistic humor that it had, especially with the Chucky doll, just for the simple fact is, like I said, he's like a little baby, so he's like learning on the job. Like, he watches TV, oh, okay, that's how you guys talk. So he's friggin' cussing and all that kind of stuff, which he's not programmed to do, but at the same time, the safety features are taken off of him, so he's more prone to say things that he shouldn't say and do things physically that he shouldn't do, which made him a badass little Chucky, and it made the premise of why he was bad a friggin' very, very good premise on this, man. So that simplistic humor was actually pretty cool. I liked how they did that, but the over-the-top humor, it almost reminded me of how they did, like the Bride of Chucky or the Son of Chucky and stuff like that. I'm like, dude, y'all should have just took that out of it, made it just like in the direction you guys are going. But dude, besides that, it was a very, very entertaining movie, dude. I was very surprised how good it was. And if you guys have not seen it, definitely go and check this out. Just go in with an open mind. Don't think about it like, oh, is this as good as the first Child's Play movie? Because it is literally a friggin' 180 from the friggin' original Child's Play movie. But the way that they did the twist on this movie, dude, I gotta give them their props on this, man. You know what I'm saying? It was a very, very entertaining movie, all right, you guys? So I hope you guys like the video. If you guys like the video, make sure to hit the like button. If you're not subscribed, make sure to subscribe to the channel. And if you guys have any kind of questions, any kind of comments, hit me up in the comment section and I'll be sure to hit you guys up, all right? So I hope you like the video. Holla at your boy. I swear, shit's weighed up 100 on. I swear.